A proclamation of the mayor of the city of Norman, Oklahoma, proclaiming Tuesday, November 19th, 2019, as Women's Entrepreneurship Day in the city of Norman. Whereas Women's Entrepreneurship Day Organization, Inc., a nonprofit organization, Diamond, is a worldwide movement to celebrate, empower, and support women in business. And whereas the mission of the Women's Entrepreneurship Day Organization, Inc. is to empower the 4 billion women worldwide to be catalysts of change and uplift the over 250 million girls living in poverty around the world. And whereas women are a driving force in the city of Norman's growth and prosperity, and it is essential that we continue to promote their businesses and expand their access to resources. And whereas when we empower our women and girls to innovate and start their own businesses, we open the door to better education and more opportunity and eliminate gender disparity. And whereas the potential of the city of Norman to continue flourishing rises exponentially when we nurture the success of our women. And whereas the city of Norman is proud to be a part of this global movement to foster, celebrate, and support the continued accomplishments of women entrepreneurs. Now, therefore, I, Mayor of the City of Norman, Oklahoma, do hereby proclaim Tuesday, November 19th, 2019, as Women's Entrepreneurship Day in the City of Norman, and invite all residents to commemorate and support the amazing things our women and girls are achieving every day. With that, I would like to invite Maureen Hammond to the dais to say a few words.
Thank you, Mayor and members of the City Council. Entrepreneurship is an economic driver in our community. Startups create businesses, attract investment, develop innovative ways of doing things, and create jobs. In fact, all new net jobs are generally created by young and new businesses. As a community, we need to provide resources and encourage a business climate that supports and encourages new ventures. This proclamation signifies the city and the community's recognition of our women entrepreneurs, and our diversified community. Thank you for this recognition.
Thank you so much. And I am honored to say that I am sitting at the dais with a few women entrepreneurs, so it's an exciting day. Speaking of, Councilmember Wilson.
I would just like to say thank you to everybody, Maureen Hammond, for all the work you do, and I see a bunch of other faces. As a female and a business owner and a woman who collaborates with another well-known woman at this dais, that I really appreciate the efforts that are being put in our community, that are done in our community to support businesses like mine and women like me who don't know what they're doing in the very first days of the business. I know that there's a lot of faces in here that's helped me a lot with my businesses and our businesses. So thank you to this community for being very progressive in that way.